Hi friends, just wanted to make another quick video about the topic of slander when staying positive in this situation that connects us all. Slander is when, I mean, you guys probably already know what slander is. It's when like their group of people are saying something and they're trying to make you out to look a certain way. In my situation, in my experience, a certain group of people is always trying to instigate. They're always trying to get a result, or not a result, but a reaction out of me. And so I just want you guys to know that for me, the easiest way to handle these situations is just like the previous video, is like just ignore them and get out of the room, get out of the area immediately and try and find something else to do, somewhere else to be. Because like ideally the reason that they bring themselves to your area and like the reason they're instigating is because they think you already are that way. So they're trying to manipulate you into a way that gets a reaction out of you. So again, for me, it's a certain group of people, very specific group of people, who have constantly bombarded me with harassment over and over again. And each time I disprove them by not being what they say I am. And yet they still do it. It's like still going on. And it's like, it's like there's no end to it. So again, the best solution is to not give them the reaction that they're looking for. For me, it's just ignoring them. Just the same as this other person I was talking about in my last video. Ignore them to the point that they have no choice but to leave you alone. Like, leave the room, leave the area. You know why they're there, and it's for a very specific result they're looking for. Don't give it to them.